They say into your early life,
guys, good morning, welcome back to my channel. Hope you guys are doing perfectly fine. I'm back with another video, and today we'll be doing a short ride, and I'm wearing this Rhinox Tornado Pro jacket. So this is the first time I'm trying this jacket, and I'll also share a review and my first impressions about the jacket. So we are heading towards Shimla. We don't know the place yet. We first decided that we'll go to Chal. We means me and some of my friends. I'm waiting for them here near Pinjor. So let's see where we go. I'll keep you updated. And I'm not able to show you the route, by the way, because I don't have my helmet right now. I've borrowed a helmet from my friend. For now, there is no motor blocking setup, so I'll update you once I reach the place or where we'll stop. So for now, I have to wait on the side of the road here. That was my beast, the blue bee. So see you after a short break, guys. So we have reached Barog, and we are here at Chacha Ka Dhaba to eat some parathas, but the table is not available, so we are waiting here. So guys, we are somewhere near Matiana, and more 33 kilometers to go, and we have almost ride like more than around 300 kilometers. So you can see the view here. You can see the view. I know camera is not doing the justice, but yeah. And those are my fellow riders, and this is my blue bee. finally made it to Narkanda and now we are heading to Hathu Temple, जो कि हमारा goal था जब हमने ride start की थी. I mean उस time पे नहीं था, उस time पे तो Narkanda था, but that's the best place you can visit here. और वहाँ से व्यू बहुत अच्छा था. अभी हम खड़े हैं कहीं रास्ते के बीच में, ऑलमोस्ट पहुँचने वाले हैं, तो ऐसा कहा जा रहा है कि वहाँ पर बारिश पड़ने वाली है, तो वी मस्ट. कैन यू हेयर द रोर ऑफ क्लाउड्स? आई मीन इट्स अमेजिंग, इट्स मोर देन अमेजिंग. आई एम लविंग इट सीरियसली. यू कैन ऑल्सो सी द व्यू, द क्लाउड्स. It will rain heavily, man, for sure. And we are not carrying any thermals or any, you know, raincoats or any wind shutter. Nothing. Ah, this is called an unplanned ride. An unplanned weekend ride. This is the cut we have to take for Hathu Temple. Let's go. Droplets that are falling is ice, they are not water. So you can see we are on the peak here. This is the temple. It's freezing seriously. We have to read, you know, some reviews before coming here, and we must have to carry some clothes. So if you are in case coming here, so carry your wind shutters and some warm clothes. And you can also you know, stay here. There are some camps, you can talk with them and negotiate for the price. The temple, and we are here. earlier we have decided that we'll go down to Narkanda and we'll stay there, but now the things are not very easy. You can see roads are slippery, so we have decided to stay here, and those are our camps. We'll be going to stay here. I don't know whether it's a good idea or not, but it will be adventurous for sure. It's thrilling.
They say into your early life romance came, and it
guys, good morning from the camp of Hatu Temple, Hatu Peak, कुछ भी कह सकते हैं. यहाँ से ऊपर है 2 किलोमीटर कलंग गए थे, बट बहुत बारिश हो गई अचानक से, तो वी हैव डिसाइडेड जब थोड़ी सी रुकी कि चलते हैं नीचे, तब हम यहाँ पर आए तो हमने कैंप देखा. तो वी आर स्टेइंग देयर. दिस वन एट द राइट इज़ आवर कैंप, और अभी एवरीथिंग इज सेट और इट्स टाइम टू से गुड बाय. तो आपको भी इसके साथ में बोलूँगा गुड बाय, और तो मिलते हैं किसी दूसरे ट्रैवल वीडियो में, और तब तक के लिए टेक केयर, पीस.